I hear McMillan's murder-for-hire business continues to grow. I should pay someone to kill him. I'm joking, of course. I would never sink to his level. It's just the greed and arrogance of that man. These are sentient beings with complex emotions. Ugh, such a struggle sometimes. But I was hoping you'd come by. A man was telling me he was in Annisburg recently and overheard some loggers there talking about a very unusual-looking deer. Sounds like maybe a shadow buck. Worth some further investigation, at least. Together, I know we can do this. We can't give up.